Hi everyone, Dr. Kat Powell here. As more of you are starting to wear gloves to do your essential shopping, it's also important to take them off properly so you don't contaminate yourself, others, or objects you end up touching afterwards. So what you want to do is pinch the outside of one glove and pull the glove off. Then you can crumple it into a ball. Then you're going to reach on the inside of your other glove, so still not touching the outside, and you're gonna pull the glove off. So now you only have the inner part of the glove that you need to touch where you can properly dispose of it. And still be sure to wash your hands after. And if any of you have any extra medical or protective equipment, please feel free to donate that to your local hospital and our frontline workers who definitely need it.